Good morning. So today we have a new topic. So we are finished with length already. So our topic for today is about mass. So last time we talked about length. Length is the measure of the distance from one end to one end. But what is mass? Mass measures the weight of an object. Okay, let's proceed. Weighing scales are devices used to measure the mass of an object. So we don't have one weighing scale, we have three weighing scale. Okay, let's see. First scale is bathroom scale. So when you say bathroom scale, it is a scale on the floor which a person stands on. So if you want to know what is your weight, this is the ideal weighing scale. So if you stand on a bathroom scale, it will result to your weight. Okay, next one, a kitchen scale. A kitchen scale is used to measure the weight of ingredients or the food. So whenever you want to go to the market, the Makro, the Tesco, so if you want to go there, you will see a kitchen scale. A kitchen scale measure your ingredients if you want to buy potatoes or any vegetables you want. So that is a kitchen scale. The next one, we have a platform scale. When you see a platform scale, it is used to measure the weight of large objects. So one example for that is a sack of rice. So when you want to measure the sack of rice, you use a platform scale. Okay, so now let's estimate the mass in kilograms and kids. Okay, so let's measure mass in kilograms. So look at the weighing scale. So we have 1 kilogram, 2 kilogram, 3 kilogram, 4 kilogram, until 10 kilogram. But where is the kid? Okay, notice on the weighing scale there is a long line, there is a short line. The long line points at kilogram, that means the small lines point to kid. So if this is 1 kilogram, 2 kilogram, 3 kilogram, this one is 1 kid, 2 kid, 3 kid, 4 kid, 5 kid, 6 kid, 7 kid, 8 kid, 9 kid, and 10 kid or kilogram. So that means in 1 kilogram, there is 10 kid. Okay. Given that the mass of the broccoli is 5 kid and the mass of the cabbage is 1 kilogram, can you estimate the mass of the pumpkin? Okay, so if we add the mass of the broccoli and the mass of the cabbage, that will be the result of the mass of the pumpkin. So, let's see. So, that means the mass of the pumpkin is about 1 kilogram and 5 kid. Why is that so? Because we cannot add kilogram and kid together. So we cannot have answer like 6 kid or 6 kilogram kid. No, because they are different measurements. That's why we mix them. 1 kilogram and 5 kid. So the mass of the pumpkin is about 1 kilogram, 5 kid. Okay. Then let's go to the relationship between the units of mass. So in 1 metric ton, there is 1,000 kilograms. In 1 kilogram, there is 1,000 grams. In 1 kilogram, there is 10 hectograms or 10 kids. So the other name for kid is hectogram. Then in 1 hectogram, there is 1 kid. Okay, remember that. 1 metric ton, 1,000 kilograms. 1 kilogram, 1,000 grams. 1 kilogram is equals to 10 hectograms or 10 kids. 1 hectogram is equals to 1 kid. So hectogram and kid is equal. So that's why in one weighing scale until 1 kilogram there is 10 kid. Okay, that's it for now and I will see you again in our next class. Thank you.